The pitch is in good condition. Good evening, football lovers. I'm Chris James. Our game analyst today is Terry Butcher. Over to you, Terry.
Good evening, everybody. It's great to be here.
This could be a fascinating exhibition match. Our match today is Yugoslavia versus Cameroon. And the team in the blue kit have come onto the pitch. Okay, so let's see who's in the starting lineups. First, Yugoslavia. Next, Cameroon. Is about to begin. The team attacking from the left of the screen is Yugoslavia, and attacking from right to left is Cameroon. He's still got it. That's a foul. The players on the wall are trying to get organized now. That will be a goal kick. Header. Can they attack from here? Terrific ability to hold onto the ball. Oh, that's 100% commitment. Passes it with his head. There it is. He shoots. It's in the net. Superb finishing. Let's take another look at that goal. He comes in and shoots. Side. He shoots. He's putting it in the back of the net. Oh, what a strike. Yugoslavia have scored the equaliser.
Yes, this has turned into a very, very interesting match.
Let's take another look at that sequence.
He sticks a foot out.
Dangerous play.
Avoids the offside trap. Can they attack from here? He centers it.
The shot.
With the head. Behind them. Into the middle. And he's beaten the keeper! Fabulous move! Yugoslavia succeeded in turning this game round. Let's take another look at that sequence.
He knows how to make space for himself.
Oh, he's been brought down. He shoots. Oh, that one goes off to the side. Crucial interception. Watch out! He squares it. With the head. He tries one from outside the area. The keeper handles it well. Forcing them to hold onto the ball, and sends it into the middle. He stole it.
The shot.
They got a corner. Ooh, that's unlucky. Heads it. Hit the... And it's a goal! What a brilliant goal! And he equalised. Okay, let's take a look at that again. He twists and shoots. He's blessed with silky skill. He sends it in. This is dangerous. In it comes. In the air. From here. Great goal! That was absolutely magnificent! Yugoslavia have gone one up. Okay, let's take a look at that again. Gotta watch it here. Looking to the far post. He fumbles it. The first half is over. Let's look back on the first half. And the score is 3-2. Yugoslavia are leading by one goal. Well, Terry, what do you have to say about the game to this point?
Well, it's an extremely promising game so far. I hope they can keep it up.
Thanks very much, Terry. Okay, let's see how the second half unfolds. And the second half is underway. Hold on to it. Puts his body in there. He shoots. Thank you. just can't seem to do the job. Terrific ability to hold onto the ball. Lanes for the far post. Lifts it up. Quick cross. It's long. Activity on the bench, there could be a substitution here. And that's terrific ability.
Yes, he's so strong on the ball, and he's got terrific balance.
Yes! Yes, it's in! A brilliant finish! And he equalised.
Okay, let's take a look at that again.
He really gets his head up early.
That's terrific ability.
Yes, he's so strong on the ball, and he's got terrific balance.
It's loose. And it comes. Oh, he's been brought down. Centre-backs try to organise the defence. That will be a goal kick. It's in the air. They're really battling for possession. That's a foul. We win it. This could be bad. It comes to the far post. He tries an early shot. That was easily held by the keeper. putting on the pressure.
Oh, he shoots from there.
The keeper takes it nicely. There's the whistle. The game ends with a draw. Yugoslavia have achieved a draw, which after a tight, entertaining game like that was a fair result. So, Terry, what did you think of the game?
Yep, I thought it was an exciting match, well worth watching.
OK, Terry, thanks very much for your analysis. It's just about time to say goodbye to you all. I'm Chris James. And match analysis was by Terry Butcher. Thank you very much, Terry.
Thanks very much.
Well then, all you soccer lovers, see you soon.